Is it James Charles? What? We got James Arthur here with his little body. His little body named Franceschi. Franceschi. God. So basically, they're going to be singing the song called Lose My Mind. You know, that's actually a great name to name a song, in my personal opinion, because it's coming deep down from a biased opinion. I'm talking about from a person who is very opinionated. Why is it like too soft and stuff to go doing bass guitar? Wanna. Okay, and why is it red? Guys, I'm actually loving this. I feel like I'm a rock star or something. And his voice actually suits it. You know what? Maybe at the beginning I was just a little too judgy. Okay, this song is good. I like the little lightning strikes, you know, on direction, left, right, center. Quite good.
Lose my mind.
Like, guys. This song was actually good, if you actually ask me. Like, I don't know why that Francie guy came at the end of the song, but it's good. Even though he didn't really get noticed, but he was good, you know. We give you that point, you know, that point that you missed, we give it to you, so take it. Guys, to be honest, James Arthur is amazing as always. At the beginning, I was a little close-minded, biased. But now, he's doing good. It was good, yeah, I liked it. I actually like it. So if you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and jump. Peace.